During the latest interview to media, Radhika Apte was asked about leaked scenes in her movie Parched. The actress got angry and slammed the reporter. She said, "Sorry, your question is very ridiculous. Controversy are made by people. You saw the clip, you shared with other people, you made controversy." The fearless actress also stated, "I am an artist. If I am required to do a certain job, then I will do it. If you get out of your cocoon and look at the world cinema and what people are doing abroad, and that is too successfully, then you would have not probably asked this question. I am not ashamed of anything. People who are embarrassed about their own body are curious about others' body. So if you want to see a naked body tomorrow, see yourself in mirror rather than my clip. Then only we can talk about this." Whatever the movie's box office report may be, but Radhika surely will be in buzz for a long time. What do you think? Comment us your views and subscribe Gapshapto.